Pugsley. Ever since I met him, everything just seems right and wrong, and I want to laugh and cry at the same time, and then sometimes I just want to rip off all his flesh and eat it up until there's nothing left. I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm not known for being too amused. My demeanor's locked in one position. See my face? I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. All my inhibitions have been muzzled, and I think I know why. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Through my painful pursuit, somehow birdies took root. All the things I detested, impossibly cute. God, what do I do? Pulled.
Wow, you've got some real issues.
Fly away, little birdie. Oh.
Mother always said be kind to strangers, but she doesn't know what they destroy. I can feel the clear and present dangers when she learns that the boy has got me pulled in a new direction. But I think I like
it. That was good, that was good.
I think I like
it.
I know is impossible, so I'll confide that I've tried, but I can't let it go. It's disgustingly true. Pull, pull, pull.
Puppy dogs with droopy faces, unicorns with dancing mice, sunrise in wide open places, Disney World, I'll go there twice. Butterflies at picnic lunches, bunches of chrysanthemums, lollipops and pillow fights, and Christmas Eve, sugar plums, three quartets and chia pets, and afternoon banana splits, angels watching as I sleep, Liberace's greatest hits. I've got me pulled in a new direction. They keep insisting I'll stop resisting. Just watch me pulled in a new direction. I should stay in the dark, not obey every spark, but the boy has a bite. Better fight.